again, everyone, and welcome to the InfoWars Nightly News. I'm your host, Darren McBreen. It is Thursday, May 17th, and here's a quick look at what we have lined up for you this evening.
Tonight on the InfoWars Nightly News, documents surface exposing Obama's Kenyan birthplace. Plus, a federal judge issues an injunction against the controversial NDAA legislation. Then, Darren McBreen speaks with Kurt Linderman about the plight of labeling GMOs in the United States. All that and more tonight on the InfoWars Nightly News.
All that and more coming up during the next 30 minutes or so. But first, breaking news on the Obama birth certificate scandal as new smoking gun evidence makes certain that so-called birthers, that's me, aren't going anywhere. Alex Jones reports.
Huge breaking news. We have a publication that Barack Obama put out where he was bragging that he was born in Kenya. We have his wife on video twice saying it. I wasn't a birther 4.5 years ago. It was the Hillary Clinton campaign that first put that out because they had a dossier on him, and the Clintons are famous for having all the old files from when Clinton was president. They still basically run much of Washington. But Hillary was bringing that out, I later learned, because it was true. Now, when she was defeated by him, she joined with him. But there's been big breaking news, ladies and gentlemen. It's on drudgereport.com right now. It's on Breitbart. Barack Obama, the first African-American president of the Harvard Law Review, was born in Kenya and raised in Indonesia and Hawaii. That's actually what the research shows. And what is this from? It is from a book promotion put out by his literary agent that Barack Obama approved of. The vetting exclusive Obama's literary agent 91 booklet, born in Kenya, raised in Indonesia and Hawaii. He had the name Barry Sataro and all these other names. They've sealed all his records. His friends said that he was from Kenya. I mean, his wife said it over and over again. And here it all is. Here's the full breakdown by the publisher of all their people. And there it is, Barack Obama. This is the reality. Now, let me show you this next video that I've got right here. This is Michelle Obama saying that he went back to his homeland, Kenya, to fight AIDS. Here it is.
Surrounding HIV testing, which is still plaguing so many of our communities, which you all know, a lot of that is due to homophobia. Barack has led by example. When we took our trip to Africa and visited his home country in Kenya, we took a public HIV test. For the very point of showing folks in Kenya that there is nothing to be embarrassed about in getting tested. And we did it as a couple.
Wow. Wow is all I can say right now. Listen, my listeners demanded I look into this. And first they said that the old birth certificate was the birth certificate when it was a receipt and printed off a computer. Then they put out that bad fake, which was fake. I want to put this to bed. Obama's funded by Goldman Sachs and the globalists. Obama is launching wars for congressional approval. Obama is launching drones in the skies of America. I want to go after him on the issues. But the point is, it's true. He's not who they say he is. It turns out the book about him that they put out is basically all fiction and has been proven to be a lie. The truth is, we don't know who this guy is. But his own literary agent said, born in Kenya, lived in Indonesia, and then Hawaii, and that's exactly what the records and evidence shows. And the point is, he can be blackmailed with this information. That's why he's so controlled by the Chicago mob and the banksters and Corzine, who can steal billions from MF Global. This is huge news. And the Breitbart people that broke this, digging into Obama, they're like, no, Breitbart didn't believe this, but we've got to look at it. This is incredible. This isn't some typo where they say, you know, some word is wrong or get his mom's name wrong or something. This was put out, vetted publicly, and that's why all his other records are sealed. He's got all these other names. It's incredible. Look into it, ladies and gentlemen. We'll be covering it tonight on the Nightly News. 7 o'clock. We're trying to get Dr. Corsi on about this. And of course, on the radio tomorrow, 11 a.m. Central, Infowars.com. Get this out everywhere. Added to the pile of evidence, this is the smoking gun. His own literary agent, born in Kenya. His grandma, born in Kenya. Dr. Corsi goes over there to cover it and to investigate, gets arrested. The Bush, we now learn, during the election, sent a letter, and the Kenyan government came back and said the records of his birth have been stolen. That document's public. Well, it means he was born there if the records were cut out of the files. Ladies and gentlemen, Barack Obama is a total, absolute cutout. He is a Manchurian candidate. Alex Jones signing off for Infowars.com. We have the Breitbart stuff posted at Infowars.com. So please get it out to everybody.
And thank you, Alex Jones. Now, you can find that report on our website. It's called Bombshell, Obama Born in Kenya. That's just more convincing evidence that the public has been sold one big, huge lie.
Sick of the globalist eugenicist control freaks adding poison to your water and laughing as you get sick and die? Start purifying your water with ProPure. My friends, I've done a lot of research, and the best gravity filter out there, bar none, is ProPure, and it's available discounted at Infowars.com. Its filters are silver impregnated to prevent bacterial growth. There's no priming required. It's NSF 42 certified. Optional fluoride filters can reduce fluoride up to 95%. Easy to set up and use. Doesn't require electricity. Purify water from lakes, streams, ponds, and wells. This filter system leaves in beneficial minerals, which is key. Save money by not buying bottled water and avoid BPA that leaches from the plastic. ProPure is the best gravity-fed filter out there. It's what my family uses. Infowars.com already has the lowest price on ProPure. But if you add the promo code WATER at checkout, you get an additional 10% off at Infowars.com. You can also call to order 888-253-3139.